Nalala mo yung mga sagot kanina.
You like that? Yeah,
squadron lang nalala ko eh.
Yes or no?
Squadron lang nalala ko.
4 liters. Kasi sa bunganga.
Let's start. Now, before we carry on further, now, for those of you are standing up there are still few seats right over there. Come down here. Make yourself comfortable because I will be talking to you for at least about 2 hours. No, just joking, huh? Yeah, okay, we got a few seats here for those of you want to, yeah. Make yourself comfortable, but if you are comfortable at where you are, just remain where you are, okay? Yeah, we got a few here, and also from this side, any one of you, yeah, you can come over here.
Kaya pala, kaabutusan ng mga bubik ng mga to.
Alright, yeah, we got one here. Alright, now, can we start?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, now, there are 8 species of pelicans that can be found in the world. And here, in the Jurong Bird Park, we have managed to obtain all the 8 species. So how many species can be found in the world?
8!
Okay, good, you have been listening, but that's not the question yet. Okay, now let's go to the largest. A few of them, right in front here, and a few of them, okay, right up there. The one with the orange spots, you can see that up there. Okay, those are Dalmatian pelicans. And Dalmatian pelicans, they can be found in Eastern Europe. They are the largest in the pelican family. They have the wingspan, 3 meters, wingtip to wingtip. Now, if you're not quite sure how long is 3 meters, roughly, can you see this metal beam here? Right to the next one there. That's how long is 3 meters, okay? And of that's why they are known as the largest. And it is easy for you to identify them. Now look at these two. The older they are, you can see they have long curly feathers on top of their head. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And yung mga lumiilalim mo.
Okay. Now you can see that they have long curly feathers on top of their head. That means the older they are, they have to go to Orchard Road and comb their hair. No, just joking, okay? Now, they have the second name. They are also known as the curly-headed pelican. And curly-headed pelican or Dalmatian pelican, they are the only species of pelicans that is under endangered species list.